multiple times when operations requiring just these capabilities are the most likely of those which may confront us. But whatever form the gunboats of tomorrow may take, they and the men who sail them will remain a vital part of the navies in which they serve.